Morning to all. Today we will discuss the question answers of lesson number 2 Bholi. That was a very heart touching story for everyone. Okay, now the first question, section C. How did Bholi become a backward child? Okay, when Bholi was 10 months old, she had fallen off the cot and she had an injury, you can say a head injury, that left her backward in intelligence, and she could not speak properly at the age of 5 years. Okay, that's why she remained a backward child. Why did the other children make fun of Bholi? Bholi was not able to speak the words clearly. She could not speak any kind of language properly, and the children made fun of Bholi just because she stammered while speaking the words. Third question, write a short note on Ramlal's family. Ramlal was a prosperous person. He was Nambardar. He had total 7 children, 4 daughters and 3 sons. All of them were healthy and strong except Bholi. It means there were total 9 members in the family. Why was Bholi's father worried about her? Bholi's father was worried about Bholi because she had neither intelligence nor good luck. Okay. He was very worried about the marriage of the girl. He thought that nobody would marry such a girl. Next question, why was Bholi sent to school? Bholi was sent to school just because of a strange reason. The Tehsildar Saab came into the village for the inauguration ceremony of the school, and he told Nambardar Ramlal to send his children to school for setting an example for the villagers. What did Bholi's mother say after receiving the proposal from Bisambar? Bholi's mother was very happy after receiving the proposal. She told her husband that Bholi would be very lucky to have such kind of rich person as her groom, and she told her husband that we should immediately accept the proposal. Section D. What was the situation in the classroom when Bholi attended the school for the first time? When Bholi attended the school first time, okay, she was very nervous. She was very upset. When she reached school, she saw a strange atmosphere there. The classes were already held. There were several rooms in the school, and the children were squatting on the ground and learning their lessons. What major changes were visible in the village in few years? Several changes came in the village. After few years, the village changed into a town. A cinema hall also came in the village, and the primary school was upgraded to the middle level, and you can say high class level, and also the train started to halt or stop at the station of the village. Why did Ramlal place his turban at Vishambar's feet? During the marriage, Vishambar Nath noticed the pock marks of Bholi, and he denied or refused to marry the girl. He asked 5,000 rupees as a dowry for marriage. Vishambar Nath placed his turban at his feet and requested him not to insult him, not to humiliate him. Next question, why did Bholi refuse to marry Vishambar? When Vishambar asked 5,000 rupees as dowry, Bholi did not like such kind of attitude and she did not want to have such kind of mean and greedy person as her groom. She was an educated girl now. That's why she took the right decision at the right time. That's all for today. Have a nice day.